In this video, I will demonstrate how to conduct an independent samples t-test using Microsoft Excel. My data here, I have AHE, which stands for average hourly earnings, for males and for females. These are independent samples because those in the males group, no one of those individuals is in the females group. Similarly, nobody in the females group is also in the males group. We have different individuals in our two groups, and so the samples are independent. Let's go to the Data tab. Let's go to Data Analysis, select T-Test, two sample assuming unequal variances. Click OK. Our variable one range is the first column. Variable two range is the second column. Our output nearby. Let's select OK. Variable one here was males. I'll change that. Variable two here was females. Here we have the average hourly earnings for males. That is $17.70 per hour. Here we have the average hourly earnings for females, which is $15.36 per hour. If we want a one-tailed test, this one-tailed test will be testing the direction that we see here. So this one-tailed test is testing the alternative that average hourly earnings for males is greater than the average hourly earnings for females. This is 1.40 e to the minus 36. That means 0.00000035 zeros, 1, 4. That is a very small number, very close to zero. That is less than 0.05, our significance level. And so we conclude that this alternative hypothesis is true. We found statistical evidence that average hourly earnings for males are greater than the average hourly earnings for females. If we want a two-tailed test, a two-tailed test is the alternative hypothesis that average hourly earnings for males is not equal to average hourly earnings for females. Our p-value here is 2.8 e to the minus 36. So again, that is 0.00000000035 zeros to 805. So this is very, very, very close to zero. That is less than 0.05, a typical significance level. We reject the null hypothesis, and therefore we have sufficient statistical evidence to conclude the alternative hypothesis that average hourly earnings for males are not equal to average hourly earnings for females.